sends it in. Dean Pay, the enforcer. He dealt out plenty in the first half. Now, was there a marker? He's penalised Ricky Stewart. So Darryl Halligan will settle things down and take a shot at goal.
Yeah, this could be the end of Canberra in 1995. Halligan can make sure of this, take them to the 13-point lead. Touch-and-go situation, this penalty given by Eddie Ward. Dean Pay looking to play the ball forward. Stewart never marking up. Did he get there in time? Doesn't look like it.
Darryl Halligan will put the Sydney Bulldogs out of the reach of Canberra if he raises the flags here. 18 metres out, 18 off centre, and the flags are up. Halligan sends the Bulldogs 19-6. Football Stadium.